Subacute thyroiditis, also known as D. Quervain's thyroiditis, is caused by viral infection, often following an upper respiratory tract infection. It is associated with viruses like Coxsackie, mumps, or influenza. It is of gradual onset. Symptoms of subacute thyroiditis include moderate to severe pain in the thyroid area that may radiate to the ears or jaw, fatigue and malaise, low-grade fever, tender, enlarged thyroid gland. Symptoms may progress through phases. Thyrotoxic phase due to the release of preformed thyroid hormones as the gland is damaged. This phase presents with symptoms of hyperthyroidism such as palpitations, weight loss, or anxiety. Hypothyroid phase. After the thyrotoxic phase, thyroid hormone levels may fall, causing hypothyroid symptoms like fatigue, weight gain, or cold intolerance, and recovery phase, when thyroid function usually returns to normal. Diagnosis of subacute thyroiditis include clinical history and physical examination. Thyroid function tests may initially show hyperthyroidism characterized by an increase in free T4 and T3 and a marked decrease in TSH. This followed by hypothyroidism as the inflammation progresses and thyroid stores is depleted. This is characterized by a decrease in free T4 and T3 and a rise in TSH. Elevated ESR and CRP are common, and low radioiodine uptake on thyroid scan due to destruction of thyroid tissue. Treatment of subacute thyroiditis include supportive care such as rest and pain management, non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drugs for mild cases, corticosteroids for more severe cases, beta blockers if hyperthyroid symptoms are significant, and thyroid hormone replacement if hypothyroidism is prolonged. And that's all for this video. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more informative health content. Stay tuned for our next video.